I think as an outsider to Delhi, when I went and whenever I go and spend time there, and I think after finishing Titi and Lakshmi, I had gone to meet Aditi is our DOP on both films, and I had gone to meet her parents in Noida. And in that time when I had spent time in Delhi, I had met a lot of friends in Delhi, and I started realizing, maybe because I'm an outsider, it was very stark for me that genuinely around 8 o'clock onwards, people used to start getting stressed out about the time and about the fact that it's becoming late. Whereas in Bombay, till 10 o'clock, you might not even leave your house to meet friends. So that's basically where it came from. And that kind of, it was like food that has not gotten digested. It was a thought that was not digested. And so I wrote this story called Totta Pataaka Item Maal. Totta Pataaka Item Maal, the names are like that because those are names, those are words used by men to tease women in Delhi. And hence, this was like a play on that, like turning that around. Because these women are now going to kind of reverse the whole scenario. So the idea of making men understand what it feels like to be afraid of rape was where we were coming from. That fear, which is every day, which I think is sometimes maybe as dangerous as the actual situation. Because this is an everyday thing. And that is an eventuality. So yeah.
She's a social media planner, and I'm like still quite illiterate with social media. Very basic literacy I have. So that was something that I needed to work with. And so this character, as I understood, is a lot on the inside. I mean, she's lived lots that she's dealing with. So that was one side of it, that I needed to connect with her emotionally.
Same, just that because again we're in Delhi and it is notoriously famous for these kind of activities wherein, and surrounded by Haryana and UP, wherein women have always been, you know, suppressed. So now suddenly when women are across India now coming into these police or army, they do wear the uniform, but then that suppression of so many years still exists, and it exists at every level. You enter the office, even the guy saluting you doesn't do it, or does it with a little kind of smirk. In fact, they started wearing trousers, I think that time it changed. So it goes a long way, and I think maybe in some way Shagun Narwal's character might help bring it out very crudely. It has maybe been suggested in such ways, but here it's like main police aur ye Haryana, and I'm clearly you know, there are times when I'm mentioning that, you know, even let alone women, even men, and it has happened with me that in Delhi, when you get lost and beyond a point, you actually, when you spot police guys, you say, no, let's not go to them, maybe find a look. Imagine that's how bad it is. True. This was 2-3 years back, but so yeah, I mean, I think maybe somewhere I hope it will change that it just tells the truth in such a harsh way that people might want to look at it, or women might want to stand up furthermore against it.
Very honest, like when I'm playing a certain character, that time I am in that zone, but when I go back home, I try not to bring that home, as in like, but sometimes when we do scenes which are really intense, then you tend to, like, you know, bring them home and it stays with you for a while and all of that. But while essaying this character, I kind of learned certain things that which I am and which I am not also, like, you know, it's not that something I didn't know, I knew it, like, it kind of, like, you know, like, I had a chat about it with myself, that this is how I look at world, okay, and it's just that I never, like, you know, like, I had put focus on it and never gave so much time to think about it with so much depth, but the fact that once you see the film, you'll understand what I'm trying to talk about. And also what this character, like, her approach towards this whole cause is different than, like, you know, what my approach would be as a human being. So I think that even got more clear while playing the character, that, you know, my approach is still going to be what like, you know, what I always believed in.
I've fallen in love with everyone. I am like that, you know, like, when I'd seen you outside, you were just writing something, and I thought, wow, he's looking so great. And who's this boy? You know, like, I was like, who's this person? Like, he's dressed so, like, he's breaking stereotypes. And so I am like that. So I had a good time with everyone. And I'm very much like, you know, I'd like to make personal bonds and try to be an extra edge, you know. Like, work is work, great, everyone's here for work. But then what is that extra that I'm doing? I'm here, of course I'm in Bombay for work. But also that I'm a human at the end of the day and I need that extra emotional support, you know, that extra liking from someone. So I also work like that, maybe. So it was great. The second time I worked with Aditya, I think I had a great time because I could speak to him about the character as well. Yeah. Yeah. So I could speak to him about the character. Like, for example, my character is Muslim in the film. But eventually, I had thought that I wanted her to be Christian. But then, so I spoke to Aditya about this. So, you know, I said, you know, I want to be Parsi, I want to play Parsi, I want to play something like Christian. You know, let's just do something different, I said. So then he said, hey, why can't we, let's do Shela. And so her name was Sheila first. She became Shela later.
Very so, sanskari.
No, not like that. Yeah.
So, and very honestly, I can't tell you how much I've evolved after playing that character. Because I realized that religion plays such an important part in our everyday lives. You know, like how, if I'm a Muslim, your way of seeing me will be completely different. You know, there are people who don't allow women, Muslim men and women in their kitchen just because they're Muslim, you know. So I learned of all of this and I got so disgusted with all of this. I was like, this is not how it should be. You know, we're all humans at the end of the day, and Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai, all this should not matter.
What they go every day, I was going through that. So for me it was an experience. I'm from Rajasthan. So jahan se maine ye sab bachpan se dekha hai aur main khud bhi uska hissa raha hu, shayad maine bhi ye kiya hoga kabhi, to mujhe jaise hi pata chala, jaise hi unhone part diya, mujhe to laga as an actor meat hai isme khane ke liye, bahut kuch hai. So I thought that, you know, it's a really challenging part. Being an actor, you never want to lose on that part. Or the whole experience was very, in a way, disturbing, yet good, yet enriching, you know.
Sure,
yeah, I don't know, I don't have, I can act, I can't express in words. वो नजरिया देखने का, वो आँखें जो होती हैं, वो बहुत चुभती हैं, और वो रोज होता है और हर क्षण आपके साथ हो रहा होता है.